Technical partners of Customs Division of the Ghana Revenue Authority, Westblue Consulting has organized a three-day training on change and transition management and leadership for government agencies involved in the clearance chain process for the various ports and borders. It is expected that, with the implementation of the Ghana National Single Window, customs, which hitherto examines all containers, will now be examining 5% of all containers in order to ensure quicker clearance procedures. This change in responsibility therefore requires that customs officers and government agencies are trained and their respective processes harmonized to new upgraded standards of operating.
Customs is used to examine every container. Now the single window is saying that we are making this easier for the trader. So instead of examining every container, we have to examine only 5% of all containers. That is a big change. Because when you roll it out and you start examining only 5 out of 100 containers, and then one day you are out of the 95 that you are allowing to go without examination, fraud is discovered on one of them. You know, people automatically get scared and say, we told you so. So they quickly go back to their normal habit. So that is a kind of change we want. We want to internalize the change so that it doesn't become a 9-day wonder.
The single window is an environment and a system for people, not the other way around. So the whole idea is the people that would own the system, that will manage and operate the system, should be empowered to be able to manage the system, manage the change, and also manage the transaction. So the whole idea of the workshop is to empower the stakeholders with the skills, tools, and techniques required to manage change and any transition process.
The general manager of Westblue Consulting was optimistic participants will be able to acquire the right skills and attitude to aid them discharge of their duties effectively.